friend. I've come to talk with you again. Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. My eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share and do not dare disturb the sound of silence. I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Fool said, I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arm that I might lead you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. To the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And The sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway wall and tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.